talk a little bit today about some of the cool picking that happens in Jethro Tull tunes. Ian Anderson is a phenomenal acoustic guitar player, and he does things that are really intricate and really precise. And Thick as a Brick is a great example. He's done capo with the third fret. He's got a D chord down, but he's only got his first and third fingers on the D. He doesn't have his second finger on because he doesn't need that string. And he's doing using a technique called cross picking, where he's hitting three notes in a cycle. He hits the fifth string, the fourth string, both as downs, and then the third string as an up. So it's down, down, up, then the same pattern, reaching his fourth finger to the what amounts to being the fourth fret of the string, and hitting the same pattern. Then a hammer-on, leaving his third finger where it is on the D up here, hammer-on, or hitting them both, it doesn't really matter. In either case, you'd hit it as a down and an up, and strumming for the next six eighth notes. So slowly we have... He also slides the same chord shape up three frets, and plays the same pattern. Before he gets into strumming the song. I have a lot more elaborate lesson on this available at Totally Guitars, so come on over to TotallyGuitars.com, register with us, punch in your name and email address, and you'll have access to very extensive lessons that show especially some of the acoustic styles of Ian Anderson. We hear this. That's it. Come visit us at Totally Guitars.